junkyard investigation has turned up that this is a 99 Jeep Cherokee. Here's the bracket. It's the same as the 2001. So the base on my engine looks the same, but this is not drilled out here, and that's not drilled out. So what do I do?